Good morning, my beautiful people. How's everybody doing today on this fine Friday morning, April 6, 2018? Today, I was trying to show the light, but whatever. But today, we're gonna be working on my car. So today, we're gonna go by my brother's crib and, who honked at me? But yeah, today we're gonna go by my brother's crib and we're gonna, work on my axles, because my axles are like breaking, probably broken, I don't even know. I'm gonna try to drive over by him right now, but we're gonna see what happens, and hopefully I make it. But yeah, so that's what we're gonna do. Might even be able to put some like shocks on. I think he has some front shock. Hopefully things go well. So I'm here and I'm absolutely ready to learn something. There's one thing I could actually say. I love the polarizers on my glasses because I can see like the true red. It's like a deeper red, I should say. It's so good. Can't wait to repaint this car. So many plans. Can't wait. So last time we tried to crack the strut bolt, it didn't want to come off. So today is the moment of truth. I got PB Blaster and everything. I'm ready. Need to get this off today. Like, it's a must do. I'm gonna figure this out though.
Alright, check it out.
So we got the car on jack stands and we took the wheels off, sprayed the thing. I forgot to record all of that. We was just trying to get it done. So you doing this to take off the brake?
Actual.
So right now we're taking out the strut bolt to remove the struts. That seems so much easier than the last one. Did you mark it?
Mm-hmm. I didn't mark it. And so this is where our issue lies.
So right now our main problem lies in getting the bolt out of the thing. The strut bolt is not coming out of the strut, so that's the problem right now. We have to get that out, and once that happens, then we could push forward. But right now, we have to figure out something. It's not budging at all. He just put all his weight on the whole thing, and nothing moved. So we gotta figure that out, and yeah, then we can move forward. So. We'll get something done. I have to get my axles fixed, so this has to come out today. So, we got this.
Desperate times call for desperate measures.
This strut is done. Let's try a shot.
Not even the control arms?
The arm is okay. So we can get ball joints. Place them. My only issue is taking them out.
It's hard to take out?
Yep.
What do you have to take off to get to?
I mean, I might as well take it off. All right, we'd have to take this off.
So we got the axles out, and next is to put some new ones back in. Actually, we had to change the ball joints also. That's what was causing the problem that we thought was the tie rods and the control arms. So, better process.
So these are my broken axles. This is what was in my car.
So is this considered broken?
Yes, it's broken.
That's broken.
It's not like ripped out broken, but it's done. Like there's no grease. The boot is busted.
Nothing. Okay. Well, new axles coming today.
Yeah.
There's nothing there. Jeez. This is actually my first time seeing my car look like this. We also gotta take the whole strut out too. So that'll be fun. So currently there's a lot of waiting going on as we wait for these parts to come in from his guy. We're getting some brand new axles and we also need some ball joints for the front wheels. So that's really what's going on right now. It's a lot of waiting, a few hours of waiting at the moment, and it's annoying because we want to get this done. Really me, I guess him too, because you know, got stuff to do, but yeah.
All right, come.
The two axles, the two thing.
Mark me down. That's too much.
New axle going in finally.
Okay. All right, that's done. All right, let's go set this whole thing up.
So we got everything back together. Mm-hmm. Put the wheel back, put the new shocks in and springs, new axles in, we put new ball joints in there. So this side's good. We just need to get the other side. We're missing an axle for that side. So we're waiting for that part to come in to AutoZone, and we'll be good after that. Put the ball joint into the other one. Now we just need to set that up and wait for that. So that's what's going on right now. So I came back next day. He just knocked it out for me and fixed whatever was fixed. And yeah, it drives good, looks good. I'm about to drive it now. I drove in with him, but he drove it so hard. Yeah, so he... Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like the video if you liked it.
Yeah, subscribe.
What he said, subscribe. All right, peace.